Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro, welcome to another app review video. And in this video, I'll tell you an app through which you can add 170 plus pre-built section to your Shopify theme. No matter you are using any paid theme or free theme, you can use this app to add in sections without any coding knowledge. Yes, without any coding knowledge. So you don't have to code any CSS or any liquid HTML to customize your section in a certain way. You'll be able to do that all with the customized settings. All you have to do is just install that app, preview those sections of how they're gonna look, and then install that on your theme. And I'm gonna show you in this video how you can do that. So the app which I'm going to use is Design Packs Theme Sections. Free plan is also available for this app. And if you take a look at the reviews, there are 70 plus reviews, all 5-star reviews. Pretty cool app and with a lot of functionalities. And you have the free trial also available where you can add few sections which are available for free, and the other paid sections are for $24.99 a month. But in this amount, you'll be getting a ton of sections. So I've already installed this app on my development store, and I'm going to show you guys how the sections will look like. So that's the section where you can see they have a lot of sections. And they also have complete page templates as well. So these are the complete page templates. And these are the sections. So after adding this app, I don't think you need to buy any paid theme or any other theme, because this theme is going to supercharge the sections which you already have. So currently in Shopify Dawn theme, they have about 15 to 16 pre-built sections, and they are pretty basic and standard. And if you want to supercharge your theme, you can add in this app and add in the features and the power of 170 plus sections to your theme. So let's test out a few of the sections. That's how it's going to work and how it's going to look on the latest version of Dawn 13.0.1. Okay, so let's test this out. So these are the two free sections which is available for free. You don't need to buy any paid version of this app in order to test these sections. And here we have an FAQ section. So first, let's preview that, how it's going to look. So we'll click on this button where it will open up the demo. And here we have the stylish looking FAQ section, which we can add on our store. Let's check this section in the mobile version to see how it looks. And it's looking really good. Now let's check out some of the other sections preview. So that's the photo frame section, which is also available for free. So let's click on view demo. And that's actually a really nice looking section, which everyone should have, I think, on their store. And it's going to look awesome. Looks nice, right? So let's first test out the free section, that how we can install that on our theme. And then I'm going to preview few other sections and pick out the favorite one. Also, let me know in the comments below which section you would like to have, which is missing in this app, or is it already in app and you liked it. So let me know in the comments below. Okay, so let's install this about photo frame section in Dawn 13.0.1. And I'm going to click on this add to theme button here. And here it will ask which theme you want to add in this section to. So I'm going to select which is the published one. So here's the published theme, which is showing up. So I'm going to select the published one and then click on add to theme. Perfect. It's now added. It's showing up to customize from here as well. You can also customize from your customize setting, and I'm going to show you how it's going to look. So I'm going to open my theme on a new tab. And then let's click on customize. So guys, it's a fresh Dawn theme which I recently added, which is 13.0.1, and we are testing out this design pack theme sections, that how it's going to look on our latest version of Dawn theme. Okay, so here we have our Dawn theme, and I'm going to click on add section. And if I scroll down here, you can see we have this about photo frame section showing up. And we have this small icon from design pack, which tells us which sections are from that app. Okay, now let's add into our theme. And now let's try to change in the picture. So let's select this picture, for example, that's from this development store, which I have. And nice, looks pretty nice. Do we have the ability to change the text? Okay, we have the gradient background color, which we can add in. Nice, that looks nice. Animation, fade in. Okay, so they have entrance animation as well. So if the page loads up, it will load a fade in, load with fade in animation, and maximum width, outer margin. We can also add custom CSS, and they have separate section for mobile CSS. That's really good because most of the time we need to customize the mobile section, and it's really hard by adding the media query, and you have to go to the theme base.css file and add in the media queries. But they have added this mobile CSS feature, which I think is super cool. Override default theme font. So they also have the option to select the fonts. We can simply click on override default theme font and select a different font from here. Nice. So pretty cool feature, and lots of features which we will be getting in a fraction of cost if you compare it from hiring a developer. So hiring a developer is going to cost you a lot. If you ask a developer to create a section which looks like this, which has all the functionalities like this, it's going to cost you a lot. That I know for sure. Okay, you have the ability to change the text from here. Perfect. So that's an awesome looking section which you can get for free if you install this app. So make sure to check that out. This app link will be in the description. If you want to add this section for free, you can update to a paid tier later on if you want to. If you want to add some other sections, which I'm going to show you right now. Okay, so let's go back and try adding some more section to see how it looks. So guys, there are two more sections which personally I like the most in this app. One of the section is daily promotion flip. So that's the section which I'm talking about. So let's preview that. And that's our demo. So that's how this section looks like. You might be thinking, why did I like that? This is because when you click that, it flips the section, and that looks pretty awesome. So let's check that out. And they also have this mentionary layout. And it's gonna take a lot of time if you try to code that, or if you want to hire a developer who would code that to make that type of layout. It's going to take a lot of time. Trust me, I know how much time it takes to code that type of section, which you are getting in just $24 a month, which is nothing. So let's install this app in Dawn 13.0.1 and see what are the customization options which we have. And I'm pretty excited to install this. So let's install that. So I'm going to click on this add to theme button here. And I'm going to install that on my published theme. I have multiple themes. You can see that all of them are unpublished. This one is showing published. So I'm going to add that on the published one. So click on add to theme here. And again, we have this option to customize it directly from here. It will take us to the theme, and we can add that to our customize section. Okay, so I'm going to hit refresh and add this promotion flip section to my theme and see how it works. Okay, now let's install that section. Click on add section, and here is the section which we recently installed, daily promotions flip. So just add in that. And okay, so we have this three column layout, day one, day two, day three, day five. Lot of options which we have. Now first, let's add in the picture for day one. So here's the day one. I'm going to click on that, select the picture. Let's select this one. Perfect. Styling. Okay. And overlay gradient. Okay, so we have different style of gradient. We can also remove the gradient. No color overlay. Okay, so it doesn't have any color overlay now. Let's add and change the text color. Nope, it's not visible. I think color overlay was looking much better. So let's add in the color overlay. Okay, we also have these gradient layouts. Nice. We can also add in the CSS. That's also good. Nice. Perfect styling. Okay, that looks fine. Now let's see how we can flip it, because it's not flipping right now. Back off image, back text is showing up here. Back image, do I need to add in the back image? I think I don't need the back image, so I'm going to just leave it as it is. Text background color white, active date. This is when the promotion will become active option. Okay, that's really cool. So we also have the scheduling option here, so we can schedule it when to become visible. That's great. After saving that, let's preview that to see if it flips. So I'm going to click on view. Nice. That looks awesome. Okay guys, so we did tested this promotion flip. Now I'm going to test the footer layout. So default theme and mostly all of the theme in Shopify does not have a really attractive footer layout, and they are providing really great looking footer layouts, which I'm going to show you guys right now. So let's go back to our theme sections. So here we are. Let's click on browse sections again. And so here's the footer. Click on the preview button here, which says view demo. And take a look at these sections. So it's a nice looking gradient. And we have multiple columns. We can add forms. Now let's test it out to see how it works in our DAWN theme. Okay. Now I'm going to click on this, close this out, and test this footer section. So let's add into our theme, add to theme. And I'm going to add into my published theme, click on add to theme. And it's installed now. Now let's click on this customize now button to see how it works. Okay, I think it should show on the footer side. Is it showing up here? Okay, it's showing up on the content area as well, but I want to add it in my footer. So I'm going to hide this one, which is the default footer, and I'm going to add the footer from the design pack. And here we go. You can see our footer with the four column layout. And if we click on it, we have a lot of options. Nice. We can also add in the custom CSS. So let's try it in, try add the gradient to the background. We can see we have the option to add in the background gradient. So select the background gradient. Background. I don't need to add in any background. Okay. Can we remove the background color and just have the background? How do we do that? So let's remove this color code here. And now we have this background as a transparent if we don't need to add in the column background color. Cool, right? And option to change in the text color. We can set the text alignment. So I like the left more. Text size. Okay, we can increase the text size in percentage as well. We can adjust vertical and horizontal spacing. Now, where should I change the just logo color in the store name? Let me find that out. Okay, so here we have a lot of options. Nice. So let's add in the store name. Heading color, base text size, enable custom font. That feature is a lot of features. Awesome, awesome. And so it's the separator for column. Okay, column width 1/4. We can define width of each column. Copyright info. Custom copyright show powered by. Okay, we can also remove powered by Shopify. That's awesome. Testing copyright text. Okay, so that's how we can add the custom copyright text, remove the powered by from Shopify, customize the text, and a ton of features. I mean, I can create a complete video on just this footer section. It's gonna take a lot of time for me to review all of the sections. So I think that's enough for the video, guys. I don't want to take a lot of time of you guys, and because it's a huge app and there are 170 plus sections, and I showed you the demo of the ones which I like the most. So all of them have really good features. You should definitely try. Link in the description. Until next video, have a great day.